What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video here on the Peacock Brothers channel. We are about to head over to the pump track. CWC has just built a brand new pump track. It looks absolutely insane. So me and Rocco are starting our day off over there. Ryan is currently asleep in the room, and today is our last day here. So we got to pack and get all our stuff sorted and see what we've even got left after a 4-month trip away this winter. I don't think we've got much left, but let's go over to the pump track and start the day off right. We have made it to the pump track. It looks sick. The guys are still doing a bit of work on it, but we're gonna check it out now. I'm gonna get some GoPro stuff on here for you so you guys can see what we're doing. So let's go. Oh my god, I got right up on the butt there. Damn, that's hard when you get going. Alright, we've been around the pump track a few times and it is so hot this morning, and that is such a thigh burner. I think we're gonna go grab some breakfast, then maybe if we don't see Ryan now, we'll go back, wake him up, and then it's time to start packing. We got a long day ahead of us. We got a 7-hour bus journey, a massive layover in Manila, then we fly Manila to Bangkok, not Kuala Lumpur. Big layover there where we're gonna film the reaction video, hopefully, and then we are going home. Good morning. It is our last day here at CWC. Unfortunately, like all good things, it must come to an end. So we're gonna go for a little ride this morning, enjoy the cable for one last time, and then you know what it means, Liam.
It's home time, and of course that means a whole lot of traveling. But not to worry, because we are going to be bringing you guys along the way to keep us entertained. We've got reaction videos, Q&As, and a whole lot of other stuff to keep us going through the trip. We're going to be editing this video, editing a load of tutorials, and yeah, we'll keep you guys updated on the way and bring you along, so don't go anywhere. We got loads planned.
Yeah, let's get to the lake and go for a quick shred.
Let's do it. Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and on and on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways, and on. Absolutely gutted to be leaving CWC. There's such a sick crew out here at the moment, but we're going back to England. But it looks like some of the boys have just come out here. Jack and Alfie arrived this morning. How was the night bus?
Awful. Honestly, thought we were gonna die so many times.
All right, about to start packing, which is a very, very difficult task and one which I absolutely hate. And it has just occurred to me that I can't find my last pair of shoes. So I think that I left them down here. I really hope that I can find them. Otherwise, I'm going home 40-hour journey with no shoes on. Wouldn't surprise me if I do, but fingers crossed we can find them.
Right, I'm pretty sure that they're in here somewhere.
Nope. All right, so they're not where I thought that I left them. Comrade, have you seen my shoes anywhere?
No, I can't find mine either, actually.
Really?
Yeah. They're gone.
There must be a chronic shoe thief.
I know.
At bay. Well.
Lost my beer bong too.
That is a tragedy.
Yeah, terrible, terrible.
Well, fingers crossed they're in the room somewhere, because I don't really want to have to travel home with no shoes on, and I'm sure that the rest of the passengers on the plane don't want that either.
So I don't know if you've seen these things. Yeah, they aren't the prettiest thing in the world. So fingers crossed for me that I can find these shoes. Right, boys, it's not looking very promising. I can't find them. I know, but I'll have to look in the room.
Maybe let's go back to the room and have a look.
Yeah.
That's what Harry said.
You're sad, Liam.
Yeah, I'm gutted we got to go now, especially Jack and Alfie have just arrived. It looks like a sick crew, but time to head home and get to the lake.
Over the next few days, we are going to be spending an unbelievable amount of time in airports. So, as we've been posting on our Instagram stories, make sure that you send us some clips of yourself. We're going to be doing one big We React video to your wakeboarding clips.
So send us. I honestly think we might have enough for about two or three of them videos. Yeah. So keep sending them our way. If you don't feature in this week's one, we're sorry about that. We will try and get you guys in the next ones. And massive thank you to everyone who's sent in clips. We have had one of the funniest evenings just sitting there laughing our heads off at them. And we're going to get it all on film for you in the airport. And hopefully it will make our journey a lot more enjoyable.
Shall we commence this mission?
We shall. I'm going to stick all my stuff in the sun because I want it to dry out. And then we shall start the mission that is...
Ooh. Have a look at that.
Oh my God.
Right, let's do this.
Woo! It's gonna take ages. We'll show us a quicker way we could do it.
Yeah, there is.
We just wasted an hour filming that as well. Right, cue the music. Time-lapse mode on, let's go.
It was a solid effort. I'm sweating.
Yeah, I definitely need a shower before we go anywhere. Well,
that's us packed up.
Packing is finally done. What a mission that was, but I'm glad to say that we're all packed up and ready to head to the airport.
Yeah, we got a long day or two of traveling ahead of us. We're gonna get this video out tonight and then we'll try and get one out for you tomorrow. Can't guarantee anything as obviously we're going to be super busy with traveling. In the meantime, check out some of our other videos and we're going to have a load of reaction videos, Q&As and other crazy stuff coming your way. So make sure you hit that subscribe button, leave us a thumbs up and don't forget to comment for what you guys want to see us doing next.
That's all from us today. We are about to get on a bus and some planes and we will catch you guys on the flip side. See ya.